gave you your promotion. Stare! Because if you're ready to move some folk, and it's not going to be you. But you got to face it. Come on, singers, come here. I need you. Quickly. Lord, have mercy. He said, when you get ready. Leave your mic. I need you to drop it right where you are. Lord, have mercy. He said, when you. He said, don't worry about your military strategy. Don't worry about your ammunition. Didn't I tell you that you wouldn't have to fight? Didn't I tell you that you wouldn't have to box? Didn't I tell you that this battle wasn't yours? The battle belonged to me. I want you to sin. Get the praise team in front of the military. That may seem quite dangerous. And it might seem like certain devastation. God is setting you up, because you'll have to face him. But you won't have to fight him. I had some happy people. But you won't have to fight them. I told you now, Lord, the Bible says in songs that he teaches my hands to war. Lord, have mercy. I want you to look at your hands. I want you to leave your hand open. Lord, have mercy. Right now, those hands are gone. But you got to use them right. Lord, have mercy. I heard the Bible say, and when I tell you to do it, I want you to do it. He said, clap your hands. Wait a minute. The military of the saints is that you get ready to open your mouth. and you're getting ready to shout with the voice of truth. It's not going to be a regular scream. It's going to be a shout that I've got the victory. It's going to be a shout, Lord have mercy, that God is working out for me. When I count to three, I want you to shout like you got the victory.
I preach this. They pray you get too shy. Then all you need to do is go pick up what it is you want. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, you didn't have to fight, but you do have to go pick it up. Now I need somebody to recognize the battle is already fought.